April 29, 2022, and happy birthday today to Kyle Chrisman.
The saint of the day today is Saint Catherine of Siena. Catherine became involved in the fractured politics of her time, but was instrumental in restoring the papacy to Rome, and in brokering peace deals during a time of factional conflict and war between the Italian city-states. She was famous for her help to the poor and for working to help people encounter God.
In Saint Sports this week, girls soccer is playing St. James at St. Thomas Aquinas tonight at 6:30, and it's senior night. Come out and support your girls. Here's a TikTok from your varsity girls.
TikTok girls, that was awesome.
Varsity Tennis EKL is Saturday at Olathe Northwest, and Men's Tennis Senior Night is next Tuesday. Everybody better be there.
I will be there.
Or be square.
Speaking of Senior Night, Girls Lacrosse Senior Night is Monday, May 2nd. So show out for our seniors as we take on Lee Summit West at 8:15.
If you're planning to attend the Stoskers Award Banquet next Wednesday, your dinner reservation and payment for that dinner are due today by 3 o'clock. Please go to sdasaints.net/theater to reserve your Cinco de Star Wars karaoke feast. All students, adults, and friends are welcome to join us for the Stosker Awards. The celebration begins at 6:30 Wednesday, May the 4th, in the Commons. And students who are involved in Thespians, Improv Club, The Plays, or the musical this year need to upload your favorite photos to the Google folder that Mrs. Spillman shared with you. Please upload your pics today so that she has time to make the Stoskers video.
Key Club members, our end of the year awards banquet is Tuesday, May 3rd from 6 to 8 p.m. in the Commons. We will be celebrating this year's Key Club board and introducing next year's board, as well as handing out awards in all sorts of categories. Please check your emails for details about Tuesday's events. Hope to see many of you there.
Your book will be taking club photos in the gym during STA today. A list of times and clubs has been sent out and is on the STA slide.
Waivers for seniors were handed out Wednesday. If you didn't get a waiver, it could be that they were on hold or you did not earn the attendance waiver. Please come by the main office to check.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you to all those who participated in the Rosemary Maher Saints Walk for Life this past Sunday. We had over 250 walkers and 40 volunteer parents, and the Knights of Columbus from Holy Trinity, Ascension, and Holy Spirit help us celebrate the walk. It's a beautiful spring day. We raised thousands of dollars to aid all of the pregnancy clinics in our community.
Have you ever thought about doing ROTC in college or joining the military? Cadet Corbin Haskett will be here today during STA to share his experience with the National Guard and ROTC. He will answer all of your questions and give all the benefits to the military and ROTC. Here's a short video of Corbin.
Hello, my name is Cadet Corbin Haskett. I'm from Wichita State University. I'm in the Army ROTC program. I'm coming down on the 29th to talk about the benefits of ROTC as well as Kansas Army National Guard. My captain and I are coming down during SCA period as well as lunch, so find our table and we'd like to see you there. Thank you.
Thank you, Corbin. Wednesday, May 4th at 10:30 in the Learning Commons, the SCA Investment Club will be hosting Mr. Malouk, the president and CEO of Creative Planning, an independent wealth management firm. Mr. Malouk will speak about financial literacy as well as general investment strategy. All are welcome, even non-members of the investment club. Seniors, even though you're not in school that day, you are welcome to come as well. See you there.
The last Asian Culture Club meeting is at 10:15 today in the main gym. It will be a ceremonial handoff to the club future leaders, and there will be crab rangoons. Be there.
Here is the latest Tommy's trailer.
That's right, seniors. The Tommies are May 7th. Red carpet opens at 6:30. Tim, Matt, have you guys signed up?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
We'll see you guys there. And also, the next 10 people to sign up will have me personally pay for your entry fee. Next, first 10 people to sign up, I'm paying for your ticket. So be there or be square. 6:30, May 7th. Can't wait.
What a deal. And on the menu today in the Saints Cafe, Philly cheesesteaks and zucchini fries.
Now it's time for your FriYAY fun fact of the day. Did you know that it's Tim and I's last FriYAY?
Guys, it's been a pleasure to bring energy to your FriYAY mornings.
Tim and I have loved doing Halo, and we trust that Emo will carry on our FriYAY legacy into the future.
I just want to say thank you guys so much for doing this with me every Friday. We really brought the electricity and made it a very special day of the week.
Of course.
And I just did not know that. Thank you for watching the Halo 1 Show. I'll be back with more for you next week. I'm Elizabeth.
I'm Tim.
I'm Matt.
Signing off. Remember, stay classy, Saints, and create while you're here.